ladies and gentlemen, the starting lineup for the Lady Indians of Leaping Water. Number 0, Callie Brock. Number 2, a junior, Allison Miller. Number 3, a senior, Emily Ridge. Number 4, a senior, Ella Kay. And number 11, a junior, Brinkley Regatta. The Lady Indians of Coach Bell. Marcy Clausen. Sorry about that. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the starting line for your Brownell-Talbot Woodley Raiders. Number 5, a sophomore, Corbett Lano. Number 10, a sophomore, Nugget King. Number 20, a sophomore, Avery Nichols. Number 22, a sophomore, Abby Gibbs. And number 30, a sophomore, Clarissa Marcano. The Lady Raiders are coached by Mr. Brad Dunlap and assisted by Mr. Will Calderano. This game is being played according to the rules of the Nebraska School Activity Association. Of course, the message is to cheer loud and proud for your team, but please let the players play. The coaches coach, the officials officiate, and the announcers announce. Be respectful of your team of fans. On behalf of Brownell-Talbot, we thank you for showing your support. Let's have a great game, ladies.
Go, Raiders!
Rebound, rebound.
Cheerleaders who will be performing tomorrow at the Boston Trailblazers cheer competition. Ladies and gentlemen, four at 11 and 2. Thanks for coming out, ladies.
Go, Raider! Be up, man, be up!
Thank you. Anyway, they're going to call the foul. Bring them together for shooting. Taylor Rucha checks in to the rest of the ground as always. Replay makes up on three throws. Shooting the charity track. Ha! varsity basketball teams will be in action next Saturday, and also the week of that for the Frontier Conference Basketball Tournament. The girls team will host Omaha Christian in the opening round of the game on Saturday at 5:30, and the boys will host Cedar Bluffs on Monday at 6.
Hey, what's up, buddy? What's up?
softball and Avery Mingos. Coming together to shoot from the charity stripe.
Ready? Ready? Thank you.
score, make fun of the free throws. At the end of the one, it is the BC Raiders 25, New Mother Lady Indians 38. Just a reminder that our concessions are open. Our all the seats go to find the BC boosters. So for all of you who are hungry or given up on your New Year's resolutions, our snack bar is open for all your salty, sugary, and caffeinated needs.
Thank you.
Before we begin the third quarter, just a reminder to you upper school students, if you are wearing your house shirt, please make sure you find Mrs. Warwick before you leave to get your house points. So, no stealing from someone else and wearing it, trying to get your points, okay? I'm seeing you, and I know who's wearing a house shirt and who's not.
Go, BT! Go, BT!
Hoodies don't count. Don't do that.
Rebound!
rid of it. So bad.
Water.
Taylor Richard.
Hey, tee up, Mike. Let's go. Behind you. Behind you.
Brownell-Talbot.
full weather, I know part of that is swimming, but just a reminder, the swim team will host Belgium East in a dual contest this coming Tuesday at 4 o'clock. Meeting the board of the teaching group here on the Brownell-Talbot campus. Come out and support us, guys.
Rebound that!
Florida Atlanta.
Yo, deal, Mike.
And we got a
woo!
really looking for something to do this weekend. Just a reminder that even our youngest basketball stars are taking the court at the JCC. Early years through grade two. Early years into the first basketball game this weekend at Maple Street YMCA. And our teams in every year through sixth grade will play at the JCC every weekend through March. Good luck to our football future star athletes.
Hey, get up now, Mike. Let's go now. Double the ball.
And they're being called a foul.
Thank you.
Some call out the kind of Brown. Now they get it. Hey folks, make sure you stick around for part two of tonight's Varsity Hustle Action. The boys will be starting in about 20 minutes. Stick around.